a night out with friends. Jennifer Houle is a sorority sister at the University of Minnesota. She was last seen leaving a bar near the campus early Friday morning. Police found her purse 3 blocks away from the bar.
She's an amazing sister and friend to all of us. She's very involved, and she's been such a great friend and sister is all we can say. So
she's loved by the entire chapter.
Houle is set to graduate in the spring. The sorority says they are cooperating with police.